All right, so in this restaurant review, we are reviewing a restaurant in Chinatown, which is on about 3300 South and State Street. You'll see this big Asian gateway to get into the parking lot, this kind of overpassy kind of gateway thingy to get in. Now, here is Chinatown. It's basically like a strip mall. You've got Chinese restaurants, Japanese restaurants, and in this particular case, a Korean restaurant called Bak Rihang, which was absolutely delicious. I highly recommend checking it out and just checking out Chinatown in general. Okay, this is a image of the menu, and it's got a lot of great different options, seafood, chicken, beef, different types of vegetables. Now, this is a seafood pancake. Really, really good, highly recommend getting one of those. This is my wife's go-to dish right there, a rice bowl with some protein and some vegetables. That's my go-to, which is just a bunch of beef with some rice. And this right here is some beef with noodles, very delicious plate, also some sides, and a delicious tofu soup. So, this is our table with all of our food, and this is our table with all of our food pretty much gone. Yes, we got a takeout package right there, but it was absolutely delicious. I highly recommend Bak Rihang. If you've never had it, definitely check it out.